So I'm sensing a theme with these mission names. Operation Demon Ring, Moderate Abduction in Manaus, Brazil. I'm not sure what the ring is, but I'm guessing that I'm the demon again, according to the aliens. Let's hope that I can be the demon for them anyway. Thankfully, after this mission, I should have all my specialists back that I've already used.
Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Wow, you have a lot of mobility. How much mobility do you have? 15? And 11. That was a mistake. So let's use you first. Alright.
On my way.
Is that full cover? That's full cover there. Anyway, that must be half cover there. So, are you? You are just an infantry. So you're probably back. That's the end of the squad. So I see you're probably back right about there. You're probably back there. So let's put you there.
Roger that.
Where's my infantry?
Time to
motor. There.
Stepping off.
Moving out.
Did I start the recording? I did. You are just a PFC. We'll put you
target
there.
Target confirmed. On our way. Solid copy, Commander.
Oh, I should put him on the other side. Oh, well. So he'll watch my back. Might as well use yours again, since you got the lack of... Oh, there's three pods out there close. That one got closer, too. They're like... Who's got movement? You got movement? They must be, like, right there. So they're probably back there.
Got something over here.
Ooh, it's drones. Alright, hopefully I only woke up one, right? Yes. So you'll have 79s. Let's take some of these shots. Excellent. Should be able to kill that one. Unfortunately, I don't have a heat gunner, heat engineer with.
No longer a threat.
But the infantry took care of business. Hopefully I can, oh, nice, three. Hopefully, let's go for the kill there, and then, bummer, we're in full cover.
Damn it.
All right, you got that. Let's see if we can't get you over that. No, you don't. All right. So, lots of Overwatch, I guess. Or I go out here and wake up the other pod, which I don't want to do. So yeah, Overwatch.
Come get some. I'm rolling.
I'll put you out here.
I feel, Commander.
And I guess we'll put you back there and be right next to me. Oh, they're gonna wake up anyway.
Here they come.
Dang it. This might be a long, drawn-out fight. Thankfully, they shouldn't have holo-targeting yet. No, don't go in the air. Jerks. Alright. And that was a double move. And I think I can get him without being visible, or at least being out of full cover. Oh, bummer. Alright, so that's half cover. Get a carbine.
On my way. That's what we're looking for.
I hope they can't jump over that. Come on, do 2 damage. Oh, do 3, even better. Nice, you got that there. Moving. Excellent. Come on, hit him. Alright, 1 down. 2 down. Oh, there's the other one, okay. So how many sectoids were there? 4, 1, 2, 3. Hopefully the other one went back that way. Too many places that I can get flames. Should get flanked from back there though. Oh good, the other pod left. So I'm only gonna get one shot with you anyway, so yeah, so let's do this. 48. Needed that.
Adjusting sights.
Blow a hole in the corner here, maybe. Next turn, I'll have some flank shots there. And maybe on him, too, depending on what he does. Alright, 38. Let's go for it. Alright, thank you. One drone left.
He's down.
So if I go there, then you can get to that cover next turn. Or I can just go back to that. As long as it's not going to be someone shooting. Alright, Overwatch. Alright, suppression, that's fine. Oh, good, he's not moving closer. That was probably a mistake on his part. Mine merge. Oh, they got their 4 HP now. That's good to notice. I probably should have known that already. It's past the middle of the month.
I'm taking fire!
There's the other one. I'm lucky I can flashbang all 3 of them.
I'm taking fire.
But there's 4 more. This is only a moderate. Alright, so they went backwards. That's good. Let's So I can do that with the intention that they run and flashbang him. And then he can go over there and actually shoot one of them. This is my scout. That's easily flankable. We've only got one shot left. I really want to go there, but I think that's too risky. That does seem like a good idea, though. Go there, then I can pop down full cover with him. Yeah, let's do that.
Moving.
Full cover. Ooh, lots of flanks. Who's the other flank? Him. I really want to take these shots, but let's pop that. That is full cover, right? Yes, it's just flanked full cover. Oh, crud, it's going to be flanked from that direction too. I totally forgot about that. And you miss. Oh, you didn't miss. You just did diddly for damage. That sucks. Alright, okay. There we go. Alright, so right now they're getting a 30% bonus, so it'd be about a 50% shot if I did that. So let's. Let's whittle at you.
Negative ammo. I'm stranded.
Roger that.
Your aim is garbage. There we go. Thought I got him for a second.
No, shot wide.
As long as one person's gonna be at that, I might as well have it be two. One more ain't gonna matter. 71%. Can you hit? Okay, that stinks. Let's overwatch and hope they don't flank. Okay, only two. Thought there was another pod for a second.
Requesting immediate assistance.
Alright, good. Running the right way. Or at least running the way that I need them to. That is a lot of sectoids. This is going to be bad if I don't start killing them. Because they're going to start panicking and mind frying like crazy. Flashbang doesn't help with that. 42%. Nice, thank you. That's huge. It's only one, but it's huge, and that's going to be a flank. Oh, he missed. Wow. Talk about getting lucky. Yeah, there's a mind fray. That is unfortunate. Still somebody else left. Oh. More suppression. That's my scout, though. That's mostly okay. Psy panic. Alright. Oh, bummer. Alright, so I can flank a whole bunch of them. So that's. Right? That should flank three of them, maybe four. And I can always hunker down. Come on, select the infantry. There we go. This is not good.
On my way.
Ooh, 62%? Okay. I was gonna say, that didn't quite seem right. Thank you. Needed that. So if we do this, that'll flank a bunch of them. Maybe chuck a grenade and try to flank. You're not suppressed right now. Try to flank someone from over there. Oh, that doesn't count as flanked. All right. Well, that'll be full cover. Might get a flank or two.
Okay.
Might be able to flank him anyway. Nope. Come on. Alright. That's gonna hurt. I gotta kill that guy.
On my way.
Alright, that's a start. Near empty.
Back online.
That's gonna suck.
Ready to rock.
Cover my flank!
Oh, he missed. Was that 95%? All right. There goes some of the complaining.
X-ray on the move.
Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, it was that guy. All right, you're not kidding me. It's just annoying. Or it's more than annoying, but I've still got six of them left. Ooh, I can maybe get a double flank over here too. Drive them nuts, hopefully. And if I can get more of it, I can maybe flank everybody everywhere and make them just panic next turn. Miss, thank you. Oh, well, there goes that, unfortunately. Alright, as much as I hate to leave myself that close to him. Flanking three people is... Oh, there's another one. Oh, that's 100%? Alright. And you're on Overwatch. Glad I looked at that. Oh, you don't have any ammo. Dang it. I really wanted to go further.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Can you do four for me? Nope. There we go. Drone's gone. Thank you. Alright, so if I do that, I can shoot him. Now almost everybody is flanked. Everybody is flanked. Alright. wish I could overwatch, but they're flanked from like every direction, so they're gonna. All right, he's not running away. Mind frame failed. Thank you. Oh wow, he's just shooting. He just blew up his cover. Oh no, he didn't. Well, that sucks.
They're on the move. Is that all you got?
Oh my goodness. All manner of luck on this mission to go with the bad luck. Shoot! Oh, good, he went where he can't see him. Except for he's still panicked right there. Alright, so there's no overwatch. So you should be able to kill him.
Got it.
Oh, you've got sight on him. Let's go for that one. Thank you.
Got him.
Oh, well, let's see what you can see from there. And then decide what you're going to do, because you can see that guy. Bummer. Try this. Alright. Unfortunately, I believe that means my other PFC is gonna die. Alright, he's mind frying. This will depend on where he moves, because he's not gonna be hunkered down anymore either. Yup. That's bad. That's gonna be 100%. He didn't die? Where did he go? Where did he go? He's gotta be like... Is he like right there on Overwatch? I can move there though. He's right there. Huh. He's only got 2 HP.
That's affirmative.
Let's do this.
Catch.
Alright, I'm only gonna lose one guy. That is, very nice.
Headed there now.
Can you get him for me?
Negative damage.
Let's see. Let's go over here, full cover and reload. Soak up that lightning reflexes.
To go. Okay.
And then we'll go for the kill. Can you... How can you not see him? That's interesting.
On the move.
Can't see him either. That elevation drop must be enough.
Got a lot of heat on me. There's heavy fire in this zone.
Well, considering the way things were, oh, bummer. Besides losing out on all the meld, I can't complain too much. Definitely could have gone better. Definitely, well, still could have gone worse. So if I can kill this guy, then I can risk going out there with a flank. Nope, don't blow up my cover. Don't blow up your own cover, dude. Blow up his cover. Oh, he's already flanked. He's already gonna run, so. Extra flanked? Oh, bummer, not extra flanked. 48, we'll get some range bonus. 70? 71? I maybe should have.
Damn it.
No, that's about what it would have been for that, too, I guess. Let's stay here. Do I have anybody else? Flashbang? That's probably not a good idea. See, if he moves first, nope. Oh well, it's still 40%. Oh, he got it. Guess I could have taken that 40.
That's affirmative.
And you can have your vengeance here. Get another kill, dude.
Another day, another successful operation.
It's not acceptable. Any operatives lost is not acceptable. Well, all the PFCs leveled up. Well, except for the one that died.
Remember, we
got some money. Am I done with that? One day. All right, so we'll wait and finish that and put the power plant there.
Excavation complete.
Fission generator. Ooh, exactly how much I needed. Can't believe I screwed that up, though. Alright, so let's go straight for lasers. I need alien weaponry.
I'm still having a hard time grasping what it is the aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying us? Why abduct humans seemingly at random? There must be a pattern that we haven't established yet.
No, no pattern.
Commander, we're receiving a transmission
from
the
council. What mission is it?
Coming on screen.
Target extraction. Extraction. This is in the middle of an alien attack in Egypt. Okay, so this should be Van Dorn.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Alright, so if we're doing Van Dorn. Ooh, we can bring the assault, so let's wait 2 hours. I probably don't need an assault, but still want to bring them. Four days, that's unfortunate. Would have been nice to have had you back. But let's get another sniper ready. Alright, let's bring a medic. a good medic. Let's bring... Well, it's early. It shouldn't be too bad. Let's bring another infantry. I want to bring another scout engineer. Oh, I suppose engineer will be useful for drones. Gunner might be useful here. Alright, so if I want a suppression gunner, let's go with a suppression gunner. Strictly for suppression. And... go for another scout. Could bring the engineer. What do I not have? I don't have an engineer, a scout, or a rocketeer so far. We'll try and get another scout out of this one. I should check and see just how good all the wool trees are. Oh, I should have made you do an infantry. Because I could take two infantry too. That would not be a bad decision. 41. We'll go with a rocketeer. I just want a rocketeer. Well, I want to blow stuff up. Alright. Don't think anything got damaged. Alright, 11 HP, so we'll give you a medkit and a motion tracker. Medic is definitely gonna get the medkit. I plan on using them. I expect to use them. And what else do I want? You can also bring a flashbang. Salt. Might be worth putting a med kit on you, just so you don't aren't that negatively affected. What is it? Just your aim will be affected, I think. Sniper. We'll go with the marksman rifle on this. There aren't that many. Well. No, I take it back. That'll be useful on you. Infantry, extra shots and extra aim. Rocketeer, you're just gonna get lots of rockets. Shredder and regular rocket. So, plenty of medkits in case for thin men, although there shouldn't be too many thin men first month. Yeah.
Excellent.
Let's go get Van Dorn.
Visual on the mission site, setting down.